All right. I think second time I left off was probably about an hour ago. I had some dinner, but I've forgotten everything already, so no worries. People are making peace, people are going to war. I am not getting any culture, is that what I'm doing? Wow, alright. Just ran up the stairs, and I'm out of breath. Whew, we're good. Ah, deep breath. Alright, nope, we prefer to go it alone. I feel like when you make friends in this game, it is not good for you. Make one friend and everyone else will hate you, so I avoid it like the flu. Let's see. I'm not really using my gold. I could be buying some allies. So I'll wait on that for a moment. Let's just build these national wonders. Alright. No, let's protect. Let's make sure we're protecting our trade routes here. Ah, very nice. We built the Writer's Guild. Let's build an Artist Guild. Send that to the furthest and only place. Oh. Did say I was gonna buy as many towns as I could. Might as well, they seem to be a bargain. Let's not use a little bit of culture that I have on growing in places that I could buy, so probably should have done that a little bit earlier, but hey, what you gonna do? It looks like this guy's gonna be my one explorer. Huh. Alright, very nice. This will be a good spot to stand and keep watch of the barbarians. Shit. Did not mean to do that. Gifts to city-states. That'll be nice. What did I build? National Epic. I'll try to line up my university. The technology that I really want, although my technologies are kind of flying through, so masonry stolen. Who the fuck? Fudge? Yeah, stole that. Alright. My spy must not be doing his job. Maybe somebody built the red fort, but let's just defense up. I still only have my original warrior. Plus, wow, people are stealing things now. It's ridiculous. Oh wow. So let's do... This is what will make people angry. Let's do world religion. Alright. Globe Theater. Leaning Tower Pisa. Now these might not be that good. Plus two culture. I'm not sold on either one of these. I do like... great people, so maybe that'll help me start generating a mass amount of great people. Of course, Polynesia hates me. Let's build that. Oh wow. Who's here? Portugal? Most likely. Killed a Portuguese spy. Thank goodness, my guy should be stepping it up. Alright. Uh-oh, people are sending their missionaries around. Make sure there's no great prophets near me. This is where people start stealing my city-states, isn't it? Oh, Braga. Very nice. Of course, my proposal, people hating on my proposal. couple of friends. There we go. Oh, maybe I should keep it up with these missionaries.
Oh,
they did it. Now, not too surprised. I'm good. Let's just bring these guys back so they can be in my territory. What did I want to do? Let's leave those as is for now. Portugal and Solomon. Alright, that's fine. Got the Great Leaning Tower up. Pisa, let's just go for the globe. Let's go for the globe, let's go for the great. Great scientist, great engineer. What's my science at? 94, I guess I can go with a great scientist and plop him down somewhere. It'll give me plus 10 science. Where am I, science? I started off great, but I'm not sure I'm pulling ahead like I wanted here. So let's, I think this is worth it, actually, to be honest. Let's plop him down somewhere. Sure, I can give you open borders, that's fine. That's my happiness. Alright, just kidding. Give me for this. Sure, I'll take it. That's something. Kyoto has been captured by Arabia. What? There's the problem right there. Kyoto. Didn't even see that happening. Alright, well. Hate when the icons switch like that. Probably shouldn't use them as often as I do, but it is what it is. Let's send a trade. Let's go to Zurich. Plus 8, sure. Don't mind if I do. Oh wow, look at that. Stealing things. It's a little unfortunate. I would wish my spy would do more to counter their spy stealing, but I guess it is what it is. We need a Constantlebury or Constantlebury, whatever it's called. Globe Theater, mother effers. Alright. Is Red Fort worth it to use my... Well, I guess... kind of useless to the Constantlebury, and then we'll rush the Red Fort with my great engineer. I think people are building the Red Fort. I hope not, but whatever. Oh, I could build my last trade route finally. All right, so now we have the Red Fort. We're kind of protecting ourselves against a war here. Looks like Polynesia might be ramping up to come attack us. 3 crossbowmen, 2... I guess it wouldn't be too wild for them to do that, so... Wow, Tahiti, they're building everywhere. 25% bonus to science. I'm at 111, let's see where this takes me. Take me, oh, 129, that's pretty good. So this is where I can go ahead and buy some allies here with the money that I've been saving up. Let's go ahead and get a bank. Let's do it. Kabul, how much more do you need? Just spend 25. Alright. Very nice. Come on, man. I built my Constantinople, and they're still stealing tech from me. That's a little bit surprising. Can't hark on it now. Harp on it? Hark on it? Harp on it. Alright, they're definitely sending in a large army here. Oh, I still prefer to go it alone. Aha, so they've done it. Alright. Let's, I guess it's time to start building some warriors. Musketmen? Let's just build some musketmen. Let's bring you back there. Your trade routes are probably gonna get plundered. Maybe some workers taken. What the heck? Alright, let's send this great prophet on some missions. Let's just build some missionaries. Let's keep him here. Let's just... There we go. All I need is one vote from somebody. Oh, I need to sneeze. excuse me. Sorry about that. Trade route plundered, of course. That makes sense. It's now effective. I got my religion. That's awesome. Let's do some science funding. I guess because I made a religion, they decided to go to war with me. It could be other things, but... World's Fair. You know what? Let's do it. I think we can... let's just buy one archer here. Purchase. One crossbowman. Oh, we have money. We could buy some things here that seem good price. Arsenal. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Atta girl. Let's keep my great profit for now. There we go. Let's make sure we're sending our trade routes somewhere that won't get pillaged, like they have been all going to Honolulu right now. I don't know why I feel pretty safe with my two musket men and my one crossbowman. Is that crazy? It might be. Let's go to... Who do I not have as my ally? Let's go to Monaco. Actually, let's... Keep Monaco. Let's send them to Ormus. Is not my ally? Ugh. Alright, let's send them to Ormus. Oh, you are moving. There, my friend. Alright. Very well. So far, absolutely nothing is happening, which I'm fine with. Yeah, sure. Don't mind if I do. I don't have any coastal cities, so I shouldn't really go down that tech path anymore. I guess that maybe I will if it's one. Acoustic stolen? How are they stealing things from me, man? It's making me angry. Really? I guess so. I'll accept that. I don't need to be at war with them. Come on. Alright, let's see. much money do I have? I don't have as much money as I feel that I have. So I'll hold off on some of these other allies for now. Alright, we'll send one missionary out. See, we have 146 science. I feel as if planting scientists is still a good idea. Stop there. Sure. Let's see what they'll give me. Don't need any iron. Give me your 3 gold, bro. That's fine. I'll do it. That's fine. I should have taken gold open borders, but it's all good. Alright, let's just finish off my city-state. You gonna build up here or what? Look at that. Very nice. Probably a little too much, but what are you gonna do? I wanted to make sure I got it. Let's go rationalism. Build 50% generator from research. I guess that's the one good thing is being able to get some research. I do get, probably plop down a great scientist. Oh, they're just spreading themselves out, huh? Alright, that's fine. Let's go for the Taj. Just because we can. Save up some great scientists, maybe. Nope, sorry, we have no interest. Just a peaceful nation. Just a peaceful nation. How am I discovering things? Alright.
The disease of system.
Oh, come on. I've missed like a few turns, haven't I? Pisses me off. Alright, there's that. Let's do... I'm at 170. Let's see how much this gives me. 174. Maybe that's the issue with only having a couple of... Only having one city. That probably is where the issue happens, right? Host. Alright, that's cool. I guess we can go convert some cities. Let's do it. They went to war with me. Are they gonna hate me for it? They probably will. They've already gone to war with me though. By converting people, all the AI will turn against me. I've seen it happen before, it's pretty crazy. Alright, let's just stop you right there. Let's do it. People are still going to war, I'll accept your embassy, bro. Even though you attacked me for no apparent reason. You fitsy, huh? Ironworks, public school. Yeah, let's definitely do that one. Which way are we going? This whole coast over here seems to be... Taoism. Let's see where this great prophet's going. Nah, refuse that. This jackass. Alright, let's go right there. Adopt the policy. Let's go right there. Again, so far so good. Nah, get out of town, bro. Who does he think he is? Aw, this baboon of a missionary going right through people's borders. Come on, I hate this. Alright, let's just... Alright, that's fine. Boom. Oh, that's good. Oh my goodness, why is my... That doesn't make any sense. Science funding, yeah, let's go. 7, 9, 11. Embargo, yeah, I'm down with that. F Arabia. Here is the science tree, which gives me more defense for people stealing my stuff. I don't know where it is. I'm not gonna look for it. It's somewhere here. Hotel. It's crazy how many techs are stealing. I have a I have a spy there, and it's not doing anything. So it's a little bit unfortunate. Oh, I need to boost up my gold. Solomon has gone to war with Polynesia. That's good, I guess. Scholars and residents. Nah, that's good. Standing army tax, boom. Not that the computer gets affected too much by standing army tax, but what the hell, I'm doing it. I guess let's go with ironworks, since it's there. Oh, I guess I could have built more trade routes. Give and take. This bro needs to back off. Not sure where he thinks he's going. Alright, let's see where he thinks he's going. There we go. Very nice. 70%. There we go. Not cutting around, he's just going to the next best place, huh? There we go. Brandenburg Gate. I'm in. Nerven, alright. Get Ragusa. Sorry, bro. Alright, Genoa, that's fine. Oh, people are at war now. Again, I'm still keeping staying on the low. Not much action going on here. Whoa, 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 where all these my allies go? Oh, hell nah. Oh nah, hell nah. Boy, y'all up and done it. There we go. We just wasted a G. They want you to give a gift of gold. Let's give Zanzibar some gold. What's going on? Alright, that's fine. Alright. That stock exchange money. Well, looks like everyone's announcing Arabia. That's kind of nice. 1 gold for science buildings. Plus 5 gold. Doesn't really seem worth it, does it? Come on, Ragusa. Oh, man. See, I don't know how the AI keeps it up. Are they coming back to attack me again with some cannons? They might be. What the fuck is... What the F is this guy doing back here? He needs to go home. Let's do that. That's fine. see. Go ahead and wage another war with me. I'm not afraid. It's annoying though that they're gonna take my trade routes again. It's probably the only reason they're doing it. Here I am building another one. I'm not giving up on Ragusa. There we go. There's just things to be worked on, and they ain't doing nothing. Come on, man. Alright, should we build a queue here? Let's just build a queue, so I don't have to worry about it. Alright, let's just... Whoa, whoa, whoa. Look at that. I guess the question is, if and when will they go to war with me? On the selection rig, very nice. Cities we all like to visit, huh? Alright. Sure. Don't mind if I do. Boom! Ragusa. Taoism once again. That's nice. Oh, Honolulu really has their, they're pretty well defended. 7, 9, 11. Of the Ottomans. Let's get her done. Oh, people are giving me units now. That's always nice. Should we embargo? Oh, it's gonna make everybody mad. Oh wow. Alright. Get out of here. Who does he think he is? Get out of here so fast. Unbelievable. I really just go with the ones that give me the most points for the tile improvement. 3 gold plus 1 science seems awesome. What's going on here? Why is Genoa not under my religion anymore? Come on. Hermitage, I guess so. It's only one turn to get it. Might as well get it. Another great scientist. Let's go to Zurich. There we go. Now I'm protected from any great prophets that may be lurking. Alright. Heroic epic it is. I should build another queue again, so I don't have to worry about it for a few turns. Alright, there we go. Let's build a queue. Police station. Ah, there we go. I should have done the police station first, but whatever. Modern era. Oh man, they did it to me. Plus 3 gold, plus 1 science. Don't mind if I do. Don't mind if I do. Can I get a good science here at least? There we go. Oh, I'm up to the modern era. Who is not my city-state ally? Ragusa and Kabul. Well, they will be soon enough. Kabul it is. Might as well just pay them now. There we go. Are they getting attacked? Potentially. There's somebody else there who's asking for money. Zurich? There you go, he's a G. Use it wisely. No interest, bro. Why are they friendly with me? Alright. Ah, very nice. Order, freedom, autocracy. I guess let's go with autocracy. You know what? Let's go with freedom. I don't know if freedom's any good, but we're going with freedom. Because we can choose too. I love me some great people. You know what? And let's produce... Let's make sure our great specialists eat less. We want them to be in shape, so we'll be healthy. Alright. Let's keep it going. Alright. Any great... Oh, Broadway. I'll do that one. I'll take Broadway. There it is. Very good. Play some music for our peeps. Ragusa. Alright. Eiffel Tower, don't mind if I do. Do I have any more great engineers? I don't. But, I'll still go for it. Uh-huh. Few people entering the modern era. Oh, let's try to convert these fools. Kill the Portuguese spy. Finally, thank goodness. Yeah, I forgive you. Stop trying to steal my stuff. I killed all their spies and somehow their spies are still good enough to steal my stuff. I don't understand. Yep, I like the shiny things the most. No, what's going on? You ever in? There we go, that's fine. Ever here, take some more money. Automatic faith purchase. Can we convert to Tahiti? Let's try to. God dang it, Ragusa. Oh, nice. Kabul election rigged. Warmest election rigged. All good stuff. Let's just build another queue here. Hospital, hydro plant, police station. Did I not build the police station yet? It's a little bit... unbelievable. Let's at least spread some pressure to Tahiti. That's fine. Plenty of pressure on Tahiti now. And building stuff. Who am I? Am I like Sweden or something? I don't know. I don't know who I'd be. Freedom. I could get my Statue of Liberty. One social, free social policy. That's always nice. Let's go the one with two symbols. That's fine. Sorry, we prefer to go at home in Portugal. Oh, although I do have that 50% research bonus. It should be nice. Continue getting more and more science. Though I might not need it, but let's see. 60, that's kind of a waste. I would think I could just build some warriors. 50%. Mm-hmm. In case someone tries to attack me, keep it defensive. 9. So just out of range. Oh, you know what? Let's go with that one. Let's see what happens. Oh, but Portugal's gonna hate me now because I voted against them. So. I haven't even taken a look to see who my who these warriors are that they've been gifting me. Do you guys see them? I don't see anybody. That's a little weird. I feel like I've been gifted 2 warriors, but I don't see them anywhere near us. Why are they denouncing me? Come on. Is it because my one nation has the most delegates? It's called freedoms, bro. Bros. Freedoms. Alright, let's go with this. Tibetan. Okay, I'm down with that. Not that. I guess having one city, you're vulnerable to a nuclear attack. Embargo nukes as soon as I get the chance, I guess. Sure. Statue of Liberty. What? I forgave them like 1,000 times. They believe in order they hadn't even believed. Oh my goodness. And this is where the world turns against you, which is, it's a little bit unfair. But it is what it is. Hell yeah, we're building that. Keep this up. People are being promoted. New spy has been recruited. Let's see. Add to queue. Boom. Boom. You never supported me anyways. Everyone's still my allies. Why do I not have a spy? It doesn't really matter now, everyone's my ally, so let's move you to where we can move you. Let's go to Monaco. Pointy at 6, 10,000. I'm at 1,000? How did I ever beat that? In a war. Seems pretty far-fetched at this point. Let's do this. Yeah, let's keep going. That would be amazing if I could get this one natural wonder after it was my original goal to get it. It'd be pretty wild. Each great work. Tourism is unchanged. I don't really have that many great works. Nobody's following that. Only get a few happiness. I guess rigging a city-state election since I do have spies out there. That'd be kind of nice. Oh, does he have four moves now? Man. Alright, it's fine. Oh, you son of a bitch. It's all good. Let's see, 9, 15. Let's go with 16. Let's definitely get my world ideology out there. Let's build the statch. This is a repeal standing army, but my world ideology passed. So let's put standing army back up there. Get out of here. Some people adopt freedom. Why does nobody like freedom? Okay, well. You're a D-bag. Nobody likes you, so. They stole some of my land. Oh, hell no. They didn't steal some of my land. Well, good thing I've been saving up these. Dang, great general, so we can steal some of this land back. That's ridiculous. Come on. Yeah, of course we want it back. Get out of here, bro. Talk about stealing land. Unbelievable. Get out of here with that. Unassigned, what happened? Did someone take over a city-state? Ormus. Oh man, they took it. Yeah, accept your embassy. Very well. I'm down with that. Liberty. Commerce. I guess we go look at commerce, but I kind of want to get one of these. I think one of them's good, but I forget. Let's just improve our yield, I guess. Of our great person. I have 1, 2, 3. Guess I should have plopped down some more scientists, but it's all good. Is Portugal sending some people down here to attack me? This is where they all gang up on me and attack me. Gah. And this fool's still waiting over here. What a fool. Of course, they have open borders with Honolulu. That's expected. Alright, there we go. I should have plopped these great scientists down, but I haven't. Well, that's good. Now I got that tourism. Here we go. Made by spaceship parts with gold. That's always nice. Build the spaceship parts and buy some spaceship parts. Alright, let's do research lab. I guess that's something we can buy. For a G, it's a quarter of my money. I guess I don't want to buy it. Pan sugar. Get out of here with that. 9, 12, 15, so let's go 15, let's be brave. Do I have sugar? I don't know, I'm assuming I do. Oh! Why are they coming through? I forgot they have open borders, they used to be my friends. They just lost open borders, I'm assuming. Alright. That's fine. Did they lose open borders with everybody? No, they're still in there. Oh yeah, let's start saving up for some of these fools. Okay, scientists. Let's go Cristo Rito Dento. Is that a good one? Down by 10%. It's only 250. It's not very good. So let's just try to build it because we'll probably get it. Because nobody will be crazy enough to try to get it. Definitely not using my great engineer on it, so. Alright, let's just keep plotting through. I think I can upgrade these. Great war infantries, yep. Are you coming in or what? Y'all coming in? Come in. I think I'm ready to dance. Hormus has declared war on Solomon. Who? Hormus took... How'd they do that? Oh. Wow. Well, they're gonna be my allies because I'm gonna give them money. I guess not yet. Wow, Polynesia must have helped them out. Thanks, Polynesia. Let's go dynamite. Still haven't done any research agreements. Maybe I should have, but... Election's rigged. Session coming up. Let's play some more music. Boom. Concerto. Cristo Ridotento is mine. Alright, let's just go to commerce. Build some railroads. Guess let's get our Oxford University out now. Put that crazy pressure on Tahiti. That crazy religious pressure. Alright, we get that free science. Let's get that free atomic theory. Guess that's what they want us to get. They want us to get that uranium. And we don't have any. None of our city states have any either? What? Alright, well. We can't all be doing that nuclear war stuff. Man, these guys are just chilling in the farms. They haven't moved in ages. Look at these guys. Just chilling in the countryside. That's gonna be me. Let's see, move stacked unit. Not necessary. My 2,000. But yeah, I think this is the boom. That's what's making people stay away. 171. So 37 population, that's pretty good. They have what, 22 to my 26? try that. Oh, let's build out some more trade routes. Alright, that's fine.
If someone say money.
Repeal standing army fails. Perfect. Pass historical landmarks. Perfect. Got everything I ever wanted. Alright, very nice. Cultural heritage sites. Each world wonder. Oh yeah. Definitely want to do that. Let's go with some more of that. I'll give you gold, Polynesia. I'm getting in gold, I'll give you gold. I got submarines. 1980? Yeah, that seems right. My Gatling gun doesn't seem so right though. But we'll make do. We'll make do. Let's go do some research. So now that I'm doing research, I have to be weary of when I finish each tech, because that's when I'll be able to build more things. I tend to be careless too, so I'm gotta make sure I'm paying attention up here. Uranium from Zurich. Very nice. So I got my uranium that I wanted. So now I can build nukes if I wish. Sure, why not? Alright, enemy denunciations of me that are expiring. Always nice. Let's see. Definitely can't do this one. So 1822. Gotta make sure that doesn't get voted down. So I will put all of my eggs in that basket with the exception of four. Because all I have to do is tie for it not to pass. So... Oh yeah. Mm, we got... Still got both that we wanted, so that's fine. Let's see. It's embargo. Arabia? Embargo everybody, maybe the exception of Polynesia, because I can trade with them. I do not take such transgressions lightly. Get out of here. I'll accept your embassy, bro. Dang it. I think I did what I said I didn't want to do. Oh, but I don't have any coal, so... Alright, fair enough. Move this guy. Alright. Couple great engineers, couple great scientists. Nah, bro. Get out of here with that. Nah, get out of here with that. Look at they're losing 531 coal per turn. What? I've never seen that before. Are they in last place in science? Nah, they're not. I wonder how bad their science is. That should be depleting directly from their science. Oh my goodness, well. Curious. Curiosityousness. Alright, Monica, blah blah blah. Let's send that. Let's make sure, ooh, let's get it. Got it. That's what we do right there. Should we get every vote? Boost our science. They liberated them, but I'm their ally now just because that's what money does. 1, 2, 3, whatever. Don't care if the International Games goes in. It's useful. I guess maybe unless I can build things. should check it out. Let's see. Let's build a factory. Let's build an airport, then let's do international games. That might be risky. There's other ones I can build right away, so let's just do international games. Let's embargo Portugal. They're already messed up though, so let's do another one. Each natural one to nine, not necessary. Expand luxury. Expand pearls, I guess. I've never had this much happiness before. I don't think so, at least. I don't recall. Alright, there we go. I guess, yeah, from the beginning, it was in a pretty safe area. I got attacked by Polynesia. Maybe Polynesia being one of the weaker civs set me up that they were the ones who attacked me, because they didn't do anything. I didn't even defend myself. I don't think I shot one person. And they made peace. Because that was good. They did try to take some land, but I took it right back, which is good. It's probably the worst things got at that, point is when they plopped down their citadel. No longer allies of what? That can't be. There we go. There we go. There we go, bro. Let's upgrade where we can upgrade. Let's assign delegates where we can assign delegates. Let's see, 12, 16, 20. I don't want to get rid of any luxuries just in case I can't. Just in case I have them. I'm getting them from somebody. Dang. Well, that's what happens right there. You have 1,000 cities, I guess. You have a lot more production than everybody else. Let's see. Add to queue. Boom, boom. Embargo Polynesia. Dang it. My closest trading partners. Whatever, let's do that. How many natural wonders can somebody have, right? Let's just give somebody a bone. Ooh, who wants a war with me? Oh, snap, Solomon. You gonna take my city-states? Where's he attacking from? Alright, well, you know what, I'm gonna leave it there. I think I've been going with this game for a while. Something interesting is about to happen, so maybe the next video will be good. So, boom, catch you next one. Peace.